Social media, why is it so important? You know, you see a lot of people online and they're always fussing and complaining about what they hate about social media, and they're talking about the drama that they're dealing with. They're doing everything under the sun except for utilizing it for the purposes that it should be utilized for. You have Instagram, you have Twitter, you have LinkedIn, you have Etsy, you have Skype, you have all of these places that you could build who you need to be as an entrepreneur. I've come across, you know, Dee and I do the Gumbo Cafe. I've come across so many entrepreneurs who want to get their product out there just from Instagram and Facebook. I've come across authors who ended up signing with Mayhouse Press and Publications off of Facebook and Twitter and Instagram. Utilize your time at least 2 hours a day. If you're going to spend the rest of the day on social media BSing around, utilize your time on social media to build your brand. Remember, you're the product. You're the first thing that people are going to see, recognize, and either want to invest in who you are or not invest in who you are. If you are basically talking about gossiping and what your man did and what your man did not do, you're wasting valuable time as an entrepreneur. If you're on social media to brag about the stuff that you're doing, you're wasting valuable time in social media. Use it as a network. Remember, the World Wide Web is a network, so you want to be able to surround yourself with like-minded people who are building and growing in the way that you need to grow and in the way that they need to grow. And don't be afraid to share information with them and give them insight. If you have spending more than about 30 minutes talking to them about something, maybe you need to be a consultant in the process. But utilize social media for the purpose that it is intended for. That's to build your brand. And your brand are the things, or brands, are the things that you spend the most of your time pushing out there for the world to see and understand. But first of all, they have to like you. You're the product. If they don't like you at all, if they complain more about you than they appreciate being around you and hearing the things that you have to say, and say that, you know, or you're not speaking with them on regular terms or wishing them happy birthdays or whatever, you want to be able to have that rapport, yes, rapport, with the people that are in your list on social media. Build that brand in your presentation of who you are, and they will appreciate and want to come back to you again as a consumer, or they'll want to utilize you as a consultant. Don't just use your time 5 or 6 hours a day just posting up stuff and complaining and not building something that's viable for people around you. What is your legacy? What are you leaving behind? Social media, the internet, everything that's on the net will be there for centuries, for decades. It's what you're leaving behind. Is that the legacy you want to have, especially as an entrepreneur, as a writer, or whatever it is, an artist, a singer? Utilize that time for what it needs to be used for, and I guarantee you, you will have a better outcome financially, spiritually, and of course physically. And you'll have that network of people that you need to have who will help build your brand, and you will help give back to them in the process. You know, if you follow me, I joke around every now and again, but again, they're seeing me as a person. They're seeing me because I'm the product. They see me as she's a likable girl. She's a likable woman. She has a lot of information. She has a lot of insight. Are they saying the same thing about you? Are you being insightful, or are you wasting people's time? If you're wasting other people's time, you're also wasting yours. Think about it. Spend more time the right way on social media to leave the right legacy behind and build who you are. Smooches.